Women are 71% more likely to be injured in a car crash and 17% more likely to die. The reason? Most cars are tested on male crash test dummies. But not at Volvo. They have collected real-world data since the 1970s to learn what happens during a collision, regardless of size or gender. What if we could use this data to make all cars safer for women? Introducing the E.V.A. initiative. We collected all of Volvo's research and made it available to everyone in a digital library consisting of data from more than 43,000 collisions and 72,000 people. For the first time ever, anyone could download the research and learn how it has led to some of Volvo's most innovative safety systems. To make the data more human, we gave the numbers a face and created a film that showed how this injustice affects women in a personal and direct way. E.V.A. was introduced at a live-streamed event where journalists and competing brands were invited.
The data helped us to understand the mechanism and the importance for all people. And we want the rest of the industry to do the same.
Then we launched a PR-led global campaign across a wide range of media. The initiative quickly became news and sparked a global conversation about equal road safety.
Event of kind of whiplash and injuries like this. But also they're not just keeping the data for themselves. This data and analysis that they've done is also on their website. So it's open to all car manufacturers to kind of improve safety for women in particular.
But most importantly, the data has been downloaded over 25,000 times. Data that is only relevant if you work with car safety, which shows that in the future, this can make all cars safer for everyone.